mostly enter that all the way up. Okay. We can go faster than that. Why are we going so slow? I wasn't going this slow yesterday. Okay, I'm gonna turn the game a bit down. Okay. That we're speeding up. The train is still there. I mean, we can re-rail it, reattach it, but it's gonna be damaged. So I'm gonna have to detach it at the place and get it fixed up. We still got the caboose back there. Yeah, I'm just gonna reattach it and then all that. Okay, how fast are we going? 41. Alright, remember, the limit is 30, but we should start slowing down since the train is just up here. There it is, let's start braking. Throttle's probably still up. Oh, nope, I turned it off. Don't know why it took forever. So let's re-rail this. Pause it right there. And we need to lower the brakes down and then speed the train up so it does that. So what we gotta do is this. Up, boom, screw it in, attach this, boom, and then attach this so we can control both trains at the same time. Perfect. We just have to start this one. But if one train is able to pull just one car, we don't need that back one turned on. So, oh god. Look at broken glass, gotta be careful. There we go, and then let's flip these, flip that, and then turn it on. Shut that, now that this train is on. Pretty sure we're not gonna need this one, so let's tumble up here. Get up here and turn the engine off. Make sure the breaker is also turned off. No, it did not, so here we go. And all of them automatically turned off. Alright, and let's go. Brake off. Throttle to drive, and let's go. Oh god, look, it's cracked. I don't know, I might just drop it off at the farm and leave it. Huh? Where's the remote? The remote should be right there. I'm gonna make sure we set up the caboose. Yep. Brake pipe is still blinking from last episode. Honk that horn. Alright, I can increase the throttle up a bit. We're only going 20 something. Probably should turn the headlights and the cab lights on. What's that? Dynamic. Well, that's the dynamic brake. There's three brakes. That's the bell, but it does nothing for some reason. Alright, how fast are we going? Oh, we can throttle up a bit. right. Which is cruising. I'm going 30 right now. Look at that. I'm pretty sure that's the farm. I think it is. That be the farm, guys. Going 37, so we should start slowing down soon. So up ahead, as you can see right there, we gotta make sure we turn left, because we need to go that way, then take a right there, then a left there, and then go straight here to get to Machine Factory in town. Alright, we're at 42 miles an hour. I throttled the engine down a bit, but I can make it go back up. Okay, where are we on the map? Not that far. But we are going, oh god, 53. Slow down a bit. Let's brake a little bit. Here we go. That's the train brake. I meant to use independent brake. Oh god, we're speeding up. Throttle all the way off. Don't derail. Shoot. 60 miles an hour, braking. There we go. Shoot. Boom. Come on. Shoot. I didn't get it fast enough. Come on, hurry up, brake. Gotta back up now. I wasn't fast enough because this thing. Go. There's the two trains. Only one of the trains is turned on, though. What I'm wondering is how I got here so fast. Alright, let's start going forward again. Now that I turned it to go that way, the correct way. It's freaking crazy. Need to pay better attention, man. Which means soon up here, right there, I'm gonna have to change it. According to the map, home's right there. Not that far. Oh god. Slow down. We're already going 50. Okay. We're on a bridge. Technically, what I could do is I could just do this ahead to make sure it's set to go the correct way, which it is, as you can see. You can see the train right over there. Losing speed. Let's go full throttle. Not. We are going the correct way. Okay, I gotta start slowing down. Oh shoot, oh shoot, oh shoot. Shoot. Break, 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 break. Or can I cut through this way? I can. So I cut through this lane right here. So I gotta make sure all the courses, all the tracks are set to go this way. Okay, so I'll go this way. Then that's turn to stay going this way. Perfect. So let's turn brake off and throttle up. I see the train's caboose. Just my phone. My brand new one, too. There it is. I was wondering where you were, pal. Okay. Come on. There we go. Cutting through the farm. You know, I was gonna check something, but it's probably just a waste of time. Switch the track. It all those switches back. See? Oh, I fell. See, it switched back. Oof. Okay, we are right here. We just finished going through the farm. Now we're about to hit oil well in central. Actually, that one seems to have a train along with the one back there. I probably should check that. But if that's the same train as this thing, I'm going to just ditch this one and grab the other one. Oh, God. Make sure they're all set to go straight, which they are. And while this is just cutting through. Nope, it's this stupid piece of train. Full throttle. Now, I'm going through the thing. Okay. Alright, we're slowing down. Let's pick up some speed, but not much, because the speed limit's 50, technically. I'm making a video, what's up? My uncle's right there. My annoying one. Oof. Okay, not that far up ahead, as you can see. Oh, I'm losing speed instead of gaining speed. That was kind of strange. Which way do I need to go? I need to go that way. So I could just wait for the train as long as I stay below 50. There you are. Throttle up. Oh, that just throttled up the brake. Throttle up. Here we go. We're about to pass. Boom. Next, we're heading to City Saw. So much grass here, man. Oh, shoot. You guys heard that, right? Well, probably not, because according to this, you can barely even hear the game. But what I heard... was this. A derail. Like, I had two of them, so which other track derailed? That one derailed. And this one derailed. So we have to rerail all of these. Okay, they do disconnect though, which means we have to do this. Boom. Ooh, screw that. Whoa. It is connected, but it's a bit strange. So what I'm gonna do is this. Throttle down. Along with the independent brake, switch it to reverse and throttle up a tad bit. But actually, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna rerail this one first. Now throttle back. I can't believe it derailed, man. It never derailed before. Well, I mean, those things did, but why did it derail like that, man? Okay. One of them is screwed in and locked in. I just gotta do the other one now. Which one was it? I'm pretty sure it was this one. But I just have to screw the back one in. Perfect. Caboose, gloop, boom, and clap. There we go. Train is all hooked back up and re-railed. A close call, because if I kept going, more pieces would have derailed and probably would have caused a big accident down that hill and into that water. Oof. Close. Switch it back into forward. And let's go. Why are you not going? I said go. It's broken again. There we go, fixed. Okay. Okay. For some reason, the train is struggling now. Is there another one that derailed that I don't know about? No? Alright, well, since you're having so much trouble, I'll engage this engine too, so I'll flip the switches and then the big switch, and then head out and start the engine. Now that the engine has started, we throttle up, because since they are linked, when I throttle up that engine, it's also going to throttle up that one, which is what you just saw. Ugh. Why does it keep doing that, man? Okay, so corner of the map, we have to make sure we go right up here. Just right there. Not that far. Oh, look, a city. That's probably City SW. There it is. And I think it's faced the turn to go straight, which is which way I need to go. Yes, it is. So we are going straight, but there's another turn up here that I have to make sure to go that way instead of turning into City SW. Like, I'm gonna stop the train and sit, or just like right there to check something. We're getting there pretty ill. That would explain why we're getting there so fast. I said I'd stop right outside City SW. Actually, it looks like we're cutting through City SW. But the reason I wanted to stop in front of City SW was this train that's over here. I would like to replace that kind of broken one. So it's up over here. Let's head up. I don't see it anywhere. Ouch. Oh, it's right here. Yes! Perfect. So, this is the train. This is the model I need, okay? So what we gotta do is we gotta get this thing to park somewhere here. So I can take the front one, I detach the back train, take the front one, and then just reverse it into here. That's a plan. Switching trains, so we have to set the engine up. If the door will open. There we go. Come on. There we go. Now that it's started, we need to get it out. But first, we have to get... Oh, there's a rotator right here, too. Perfect. So I have to head to my train. And do this. Boom. 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 Yeah, because since this is a damaged train, obviously you see broken glass. I don't want it. That's all because I wanted to do something stupid last episode and just completely derail the train. So what we gotta do is we gotta to go that way. We gotta pair it to this local. Need to park anywhere as long as it doesn't block that one train. Which I'm pretty sure I can park right there. Yeah, right there, see? And I don't really care about this train, so
Just full throttle it. But I do want to see the epic crash. Come on. Come on faster. 102? It didn't derail, it only stalled. Actually, it might have destroyed the train. Oh yeah, 0.00. I might not even start anymore. I'll be surprised if it does, though. I'm gonna be surprised if it starts, because I just, like, ran that thing in there. Nope, as you can see, it's not starting due to damage. That thing ain't starting anytime soon, man. Okay, so the train that I was planning on getting is right over there. I can hear it running. It's right there, so we need to get this thing out and in front. So, what happens if we just drive it out? Because I think we might have to back it out. Yeah, we're going to have to back it out. So what we got to do is pull it into here, turn it around, back in, or then drive forward that way and then back out. But to do that, we need to latch this. There we go, clicked. So we're gonna do this. Okay, I'm gonna pair the loco, the brake off, and start throttling. So we need to get this, that train, into this roundabout. Well, I was about to say, why is it not moving? It's not moving because it's in neutral. So we're only going to go 15. Once it hits the road, I'm going to start braking. New train. I hope they don't mind I'm stealing it. Okay, I gotta wait for those wheels to get on before I fully stop. There we go. The whole train is on, as you can see, so let's rotate. So we need to wait till it passes this track right here. Yeah, because I need to back it out, remember?
Boom. I still need to go forward a bit. Told you I still had to go forward a bit. Okay. Now we do this. No. Brake down and throttle into reverse. Now gotta make sure the track heads to the completely right direction, so turn there, so I back up this way, and I back up into here, then I clip these, and then we back off into that direction, according to the map. So, train's right there, let's hit throttle. No, look out! Jeez, what if that was real life, man? Just a train backing up at you at freaking 50 miles an hour. Oh god, that'd be terrifying. Okay, I want to be safe than sorry, so I'm gonna start stopping. No, stop, I'm faster. Yeah, let's start backing up slowly. Slow down. Up a notch and a few more notches. And when I mean a few, I mean break completely. Yeah, I'm scared, man. I don't want to break my brand new train. I've just been forever getting. I'm forgetting the controls as well. That was close. Okay, they're ready to be connected. Disconnect, attach, screw, disconnect, connect, and connect. Boom! Trains are connected. Instantly put in neutral. All we have to do is toss and drive. Turn brake off and throttle up. Now I'm gonna run ahead and switch that to go this way. Switch that to go this way. And then we are good. You can see the train. I gotta start speeding up a bit more. If I can remember the controls. Thirty miles an hour at a sharp turn. One, two, and a three plus a caboose. Perfect. We are back on the track, everybody. That took forever, but we got it done. Not far to machine factory in town, which is good, but still, that was a long time. We can throttle up a tad bit. The speed limit is 50. You know what, let's make the speed limit 40 just in case. I don't want to be too careful.
Because, like, two of the trailers were hauling, did derail at 50 miles an hour. Let's throttle up a bit more. At 38, almost at 40, perfect. Turn the headlights and cab light back on. Pretty sure if you walk out of the train or off the train, it'll shut off itself. Or not. Then why don't I see the headlights on? Did you guys see that? Oh, it was just my cursor. We got still a bit to go, guys. Still a bit to go. We'll go 50. I don't need to be too careful. But I am gonna make sure I'm hearing for that derail sound. Ting! Check the map. You're not far from that thing, so. Not far, so we gotta get in front. There it is, so let's run ahead. Perfect. Track is scheduled to go this way into machine, factory, and town. Okay, I shut off the throttle because we're taking a turn. And it looks like we're gonna be going downhill a bit, so. We are slowing down, so that's not a good thing. We wanna get speed, not lose speed. We are almost there at the next turn. I mean, do I have to take a left or a right? I don't think it matters. Hear all that, right? I might just have to end the video here. Save and quit. Good, that's a save and quit. Just in case if I do. I don't want to lose all my progress. Going right across the bridge. There it is. That must be machine factory in town. Yeah, look. How far until the next turn?
Not far. So let's make this quick.
Boom, 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 boom.
Why do I hear a break?
Why'd we stop? I didn't engage the break. Oh, did I? Oh, shoot. Did the engine stall? I think I just stalled the engines. Or we're out of fuel. Let's see if I can restart the engines on both trains. Because they look like they both of them stalled. That's a bit strange. I think one of them just ran out of fuel, but since they're both connected, they both shut off. Okay, this one turned back on. How much fuel? I still have a full tank in this train. Okay, why'd this one stall? Boom. Boom. And boom. 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 Okay, that's engaged. Boom. Well, if they're both fine, then why did they stall? That was kind of strange. Wait a minute. So we're here in Machine Factory in town. Which is a good thing. But what track do I have to take it to? I need to uncouple at C2S. Where the heck is C2S? Here's B, so C is probably over in this direction, maybe? No. I'm trying to look where this find the C tracks. Here's one of those crappy trains. Oh, look, here's one of those roundabouts. And here is where you fuel up and repair. See? Repairs and diesel. But that's not needed. I just need to find the sea tracks. Where are the sea tracks? Maybe I have to go this way. Where are the sea tracks? Are these the ones I already looked at? No, right here. These are the sea tracks. Okay, so C2S. This track. This is the one I have to uncouple at. So this is literally the track I have to uncouple at. So what I'm gonna do is, am I able to? Yes. So what I'm gonna do is this. I'm gonna pull my train in here. Uncouple the caboose about right here, then keep going forward, and then back it in to this thing. And then I finish the job by validating it. So I need to make sure that this heads to the... Or... I come in from this side. I come in from this side, so... there's my train, so I gotta go this way. So I gotta grab this, switch the track. These are the B tracks. These are the C tracks. So I need to make sure they turn left here. Boom. Now I'm just going to turn left into the C tracks. So I need to go straight. No, I need to do this. I need to switch it to where it goes this way. So I park the train right here. Decouple the caboose, drive the train forward, then I back up, uncouple the cars, drive forward, back up, reconnect the caboose to the two trains, and then I shut the engines off and go validate the job. Boosted signal is about halfway, so this thing will literally reach the train. So I turn the brake off and go forward. So while the train is gonna start driving, I wanna be better safe than sorry and make sure it stays on the correct track. There's the train, so let's speed it up a bit. Shoot, wheel spin. Boosted signal, almost at max again. As you can see by the battery, it's almost fully charged. Here's the train. We want to slow down, but we want to keep going. So we go forward and turn into this track here. There's the caboose that I'm going to have to detach. Okay, we want to keep going this to the S tracks, which is down this way. There's the train going 27 kilometers an hour. Make sure it turns into this track. Perfect. Now I need to make sure that it turns this way, which it will. Okay, let's start slowing the train down a bit. Shoot, I was closer than I thought. Okay, so I'm gonna take the train all the way to near the end. Okay, let's start braking. Yeah, I'm gonna do both brakes, just in case. Detach, decouple, and click. Uncle's there. Alright, so we do this, brake down, and throttle up. Alright. So we stop right here. No, actually, just right there. So, I can soon start braking. Like, right now. Yeah, because according to the job pamphlet, we need to uncouple it at track C2S, which is C2S right here. So I need to back the train into here. And to do that, I need to switch them. Or else it's going to end up going back into that one. Alright, let's get this thing
Now let's switch you into reverse, turn the brake off, and throttle. Here we go. Oh god, please stop in time. That was a close one. But it is now done. We decouple these. Disconnect, plop there, disconnect. We kill the train engines. Boom, 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 and boom. This one engine killed. Open that door. Open this. Flip the breakers off and kill the engine. Alright. Engines are down. They are decoupled. Is this it? Oh, wow, that was fast. I thought I would have to look for it. Take this. Plop it in the job validator. Complete. Boom. Oh, I got cash now. I got that dough, if you know what I mean. Any fees that I have to pay? I do. Clap, clap. And let's grab my wallet. And boom, 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 boom. There we go. And we got a bigger map right here. We are currently at Machine Factory in town. So let's choose a job for our next episode. This looks like a good one. We have to hit the sawmill. Where's the sawmill? Sawmill, 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 sawmill. Oh, it's way down there. I don't know, man. Maybe we could find a shorter job. Goods factory in town. Where's goods factory in town? It's all the way on the other side of the map. Definitely not doing that. Alright, so the shortest one would be this one right here. The sawmill. So, if you guys think I should... Alright, I'm gonna do this, maybe. There we go, job was accepted. I have to head to check BIS to pick up the carts. But this is only if I make a third episode. If you guys think I should continue the series, let's get 10 likes, or at least 5. And I will see you all next time. Don't forget to subscribe, click the like, and share the video if you haven't already. And I'll see you all next time.